Seconds were left when Rodgers spiked it. The Green Bay Packers.